What is official is that man holding gold, the United States champion. There is this man trying to take it away from him.
That's never stopped coming if you're the United States champion. We heard from Apollo Crews last week say that he would be the quote-unquote savior of the United States title.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the United States Championship! Making his way through the ring, accompanied by Commander Azeez, weighing 240 pounds, Apollo Crews!
Apollo Crews has been asking for it. He's been demanding it, trying to get under the skin of Damian Priest. Is that a good idea?
Apollo Crews has been United States Champion before and knows what it takes, what it means to represent as the United States champion. The difference in this instance is about 7 feet tall. Commander Azeez lurking on the outside. Damian Priest is gonna have to keep an eye somehow on Azeez while also maintaining focus on his challenger, Apollo Crews. This is gonna be a tough one for the champ.
I firmly agree with you, Corey, but Jimmy, I take issue with one thing you said. You said Apollo Crews has been asking for this. Apollo had his chance last week, remember? And he kind of backed down, so maybe Apollo Crews felt like he needed another week to prepare.